What's up, guys? McKet89 here, and welcome back to my most hated dungeon of all time, the Ice Temple in Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. Did I go in this room? Yes, I did. I hate this place so much. I think we covered that last time. But just in case we didn't, let's go over it again. I hate this place. It's annoying, it's confusing, the enemies are invisible until you find a frickin' mirror. It's just... It's not fun. Fire. Kill them all. And one over here. Bollocks. That was unnecessary, Phoebe. For fuck's sake, really? Ow. Rude. Heal up. Murder the chicken. Oh, okay. Son of a bitch. I need to stop doing that. Like, I know better, but I can't stop myself. Alright, we're like almost out of cure potions. Ooh, I got this one. There we go. Everything worked out for the best. Yep. Oh, that's not bad at all. Ooh, attack. This is probably unnecessary. But you know what? There's no kill like overkill. Could probably get away with a sword. Rude. Ow. Yeah, sword's fine. Why couldn't it be bombs? I need bombs more than I need arrows. Oh well. I say as I use them to blow up more monsters. Skip, skip, skip. Boink. Okay, now we can go back the way I went originally. This place isn't, you know, it's just annoying. Not quite like Ocarina of Time Water Temple annoying, but pretty damn close. Let me go up and around. Up the stairs. I want to say that's the mirror there. But don't quote me on that. Stupid frickin' wall. I'm okay. There is no rage here. That's a lie. There's a lot of rage here. Ooh. Oh, strike first. Alright, that's fine. And no, because that's not going to kill them, if I recall correctly. Son of a bitch, Phoebe. Son of a bitch, me. Come on, stop giving me three. Ugh. One more. Alright, fuck it. Let's kill them all. Dick. Dick. Also a dick. Just that. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Hit him with the axe. Or Phoebe will just finally hit with the bow. So there's just nothing redeeming about this place. Other than the fact that you get a new sword. That's it. That's the only good thing about this place. And god damn it, why did I have to attack first? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, we're fine. Phoebe snapped out of it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Give me a strike. Damn it. Say, just at least give me a strike first. Nope. Alright. Damn it, me. Will you stop going faster? Like, at the most random times. Well, that hurts. Kill you. Heal us. Ow. No attack. Die. I don't like this. Damn it. I knew that was coming too. God damn it, Phoebe. Uh-oh. See, Phoebe, if you had just killed the bird, this all would have been avoided. Ow. Shoot him in his freaking eye. I should probably heal. I think I got 2 seeds. God freaking. Well, all that matters, this guy wouldn't have died anyways. Ow. Well, that was just an unpleasant experience for everybody. Yeah, that was a one-way trip. I got explosives, though. Critical hit. Yeah! And I'll definitely kill that guy. Yeah. Yeah. Well, that happened. All right. Can't remember if I... No, because I can't actually do anything there. That did a bunch of stuff I don't remember. I think that's the sword right there. Not too sure. I think that's a sword. Oh, don't... Oh. Dicks. I was gonna say, if you put Phoebe back to sleep, that's just gonna be not cool. I'm asleep. What are you trying to do to me? Yeah, sword upgrade. God damn it, me. Stop being fast. Oh, that's some much better damage on the sword now. Much better. Let me check. Yeah. Much better. So it's Phoebe 83. So I'm just like... smidge stronger than her. Ugh. Murder him. I probably didn't need to actually fire. I think Phoebe's bow shot is enough to take one of them out. Oh well. Oh, yeah, arrows. That's what I need. Not... nope. Hi-ya! Alright. It would be... if she would actually hit! Yeah, I'm sure she'd be able to kill it with a bow. I can't be at the boss already, can I? There's gotta be something I'm missing. Specifically, I know there's... oh, that was just a waste of three bombs. There's a... I think there's some armor hidden somewhere in here that gives me resistance to water damage. Which I need because that guy has a water attack that hurts. I need to at least be able to survive a couple shots of that. Oh my god, freaking enemies. God damn it, me. Well, this is going to be entertaining. Ah, she snapped out of it, that's good. Ah, you suck. Dick. Get dunked. God, this place sucks. Oh, I'm so sick of this enemy grouping. Alright, strike first. I can live with that. There. Perfect plan. Wait, what? All right. Interesting. So what was the golem down below? Is that just an illusion or something? Sorry, I went really quiet there for a minute. I was, really confused. That's just not okay. Oh, that's just not okay. Well, this is what you get for being a dick. Alright, explosives. Alright. So where the heck is... Oh, whatever. And I screwed up. I hate you all. I hate you all. Really, Phoebe? Really? You deserve this. You deserve that, Phoebe. Oh, is that it? That's either the mirror or the armor. And frankly, I don't care which at this point. Yes! Because now... Yep, see? Defense, water. Now we can go fight the boss. And I'll be able to not die a horrible death in 2 shots. Gotta hate these guys. But now I can kill them in 1 shot. So the fight just got easier. And of course, I get the water resistant armor and they don't attack me with water. Oh hey, I leveled up. Yeah, I probably should have seen that one coming. We'll just patch up, and then I'll kill them all. Perfect. You can't carry any more arrows. Good. Do-do-do-do. Ah, god damn it. do that. And that. Food. Calamari! Alright, so I forget which way I go. I think this is the dead end. Yeah, it is. Oh, I can go back and get the arrow. Yeah, no. Alright, now we just gotta be careful walking. Like I said, we gotta be careful walking and not do something stupid like that. Wait, do I have to fall all the way down again? I think so. I think I gotta fall through the middle again. Yeah. Wee. Ah, son of a bitch, I forgot an enemy group. Burn, baby, burn! I do have 2 seeds, right? Perfect. God freaking, come on. And overkill. Oh, right. I need to actually head this way. Derp. I think maybe killing that one gets me the mirror. But it's like, I don't really need it. I can just... Alright. We're all set to go. You think you're a knight, huh? Fwaha! Take this! I will murder you and your freaking ice golem family. Is fire the thing I want to use? Yeah. And again, my magic is just subpar, so... I'm pretty much regulated to healer. Ow. That's painful. Stop stomping on me. Seriously, cut the crap. Go figure. I go through all this trouble to get the freaking ice-resistant armor, because I know this guy has really powerful ice attacks, and he just keeps stepping on me. And clotheslining Phoebe. It's like, dick move, bro. Dick move. There we go. Just is good because he heals off of that. So less damage we take. Uh-oh. I don't think I have life. Oh, I got what that does. Well, we're gonna take a mulligan. Because I don't think I can kill it before it kills me. Yeah, maybe. Nope. Ah. No, we got unlucky there. Alright, so, actually, my fire is strong. Ah! Let's just do that. Come on. That's not okay. That's also rude. Come on. Patch us up. Burn it. God, will you stop doing that? Like, throw the ice chunk at me. No, not that move. Okay, good. Stop doing that. Yeah, at least I'm going before him. Just die. Just die. Die. No. Screw it. We can kill him this turn. Nailed it. Boom. Yeah, restored the water crystal. Yay me. I'm a hero. Right, you can't just leave the dungeon with me. Okay, goodbye. Actually, because there's treasure over there I can get. Son of a bitch! You know what? Screw the treasure. Let's just leave. I hate this place so very much. All of my hate. So much hatred, but how do I screw it, I really don't care. Screw that, screw this place, screw everything. I'm out. I am outie. Audi 500. God, even just leaving this place is a freaking pain in the ass. No, I just want to leave. Can I not leave? Exit, hello? Oh, there you are. Thank God, we're finally freaking done. And look, everything's melted, and it's beautiful. Oh, yes. Ah, the town. Yes. Oh, God, I despise this place. I need to buy some heal potions. I think the guy can make them now. How about some cure potion? Yeah, sure. Might as well. I don't really use money for anything else. Explosives? Hook me up. Alright, well, we'll continue along with the story next time. I don't really have much time to continue today, unfortunately. Because we're getting to the better part. We're going to Fireburg next. That place is popping. It's also less frustrating than Aquaria Zone will ever be. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you liked this, make sure you leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you in the next one.